I'm Josie Kuntz, and this is our PTV crew.
Welcome back, PHS. I'm Xandra Kurtz.
And I'm Kelsey Vance. Thank you for joining us. Let's get you on the road today with where you need to be for SRT today. FCA will be meeting in room 216. Sunshine will be meeting in room 218. And there will be a girls track call-out meeting in room 212. And Folsom University out of Florida will have a rep here in the Go Center and in the lunchroom if you want to check what they have to offer.
Let's see what's on the lunch menu today. Looks like we'll be having chicken and noodles, mashed potatoes, a dinner roll, and anything of your choice from the fruit and veggie bar.
The Plymouth Speedway is looking for a Saturday night intern. The position will consist of being in charge of running the Jumbotron, doing some announcing, interviewing the crowd, entertaining people during downtime. If this sounds like something you would be a natural at, this could be your big break into the industry. Contact PHS PTV teacher Judy Lukowski for more details. The South Bend Cubs will host a pair of job fairs at 4 Wentz Field to fill vacant game day positions with customer service-focused individuals. Both job fairs will be held on Saturday, February 3rd and February 10th from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. in the Pepsi Stadium Club at 4 Wentz Field in South Bend. The job fair will spotlight 20 different categories across 8 departments within the Cubs organization. Some of the filled positions include blue crew members, fun zone leader, ticket seller, hospitality host, parking attendant, video production crew member, team store employees. Visit our PTV at PTS website for more info.
Seniors, make sure you file your FAFSA. Remember, April 15th is the deadline to file. You will have to do this before you can receive financial aid. Please let your counselor know if you have questions or need assistance. Visit the PTV at PHS website for more information about FAFSA.
We here at PTV want to remind you about two classes. One is offered second hour and it's called Career Information Exploration Marketing. Digital marketing is a hot business right now. No matter where you look, marketers are trying to get your attention. During this second hour course, you learn about these platforms as you are in the driver's seat creating marketing ideas for PCSC in a team approach. You will leave the class knowing if you have passion to pursue a career in the marketing world. We also want to pull your attention to third hour radio and TV. It's another cool class open for you to take. The class is better known as PTV and offers you dual credit if you sign up all year and pass the occupation.
This Saturday is the 7th annual PHS Dance Marathon. Join the Dance Marathon Executive Board members for a full day of fun while raising money and awareness for Riley Children's Hospital. Every year, PHS members work extremely hard all year long to raise money to meet a very large goal. Saturday is dedicated to last-minute fundraising and spending all day learning a dance that all members will perform at the boys' varsity game during halftime.
We want to announce a new segment we have here called PTV Music, hosted by me and my co-anchor, Xandra Kurtz. Hey there, fellow music fans. Welcome to a brand new segment, PTV Music. I'm Kelsey Vance.
And I'm Xandra Kurtz. Kicking off our first episode of PTV Music, we will be traveling to the world of K-pop, starting with the tragic passing of fellow SHINee member Kim Jong-hun.
Kim was born April 8, 1990 in Seoul, South Korea. He sadly passed away on December 18, 2017, due to carbon monoxide poisoning.
Jong-hun was the main vocal singer for SHINee and considered to be the shortest member of the group, standing at 5'9". He was often considered cheerful and full of love by both his group members and fans.
Jong-hun, aka Bling Bling, which was a name given to him by his fans. He is also a radio host, a singer-songwriter, and an author.
Rest in peace, Jong-hun. We will surely miss your smile and happiness that you brought to this world.
Listen to
are shiny in all your solo music in your memory. We love and miss you, our bling bling angel. Wow, that was emotional. Anyway, tune in to next week to find out more about music and artists.
Stay tuned and we will be back with sports in just a moment. Now it's time to look at what's lined up in PTV's World of Sports. From 3:30 to 4:30, Winter Winds will be having practice in the music wing. At 5:30 p.m., the boys' swimming team will be at Concord. At 6:15, girls' basketball will be at Northridge. Tomorrow night, our Pilgrim boys' basketball team will take on Northridge High School here at home.
The top-ranked Fighting Irish with a current winning streak of 16 games battled Michigan over winter break on January 7th. This year is the first time that the PTV crew went to Notre Dame to cover the Irish on ice. PTV's Josie Kuntz and Courtney Cook were there to capture all the action. Let's check out the videographer Josie Kuntz's recap highlights. Are you ready for it?
In the middle of the night, in my dreams, you should see the things we do, baby. In the middle of the night, in my dreams, I know I'm gonna be with you, so take my time. In the middle of the night, baby, let the games begin, let the games begin, let the games begin.
Amazing job, guys. As always, we would like to thank Notre Dame for granting our crew credentials.
Back by popular demand is PTV's 1 minute one-on-one segment. Let's take a look to see who's in the one-on-one seat this week.
Hi, I'm Megan Scott, and we caught up with Hugh Smith doing the 1 minute one-on-one. What is your favorite sport?
Probably tennis.
What is your favorite subject?
Math.
What is one sport you would never play?
Probably soccer. I'm really bad at soccer.
How long have you gone to Plymouth School?
My whole life.
Is cereal soup?
No.
Do you have any pets? What are their names?
One dog named Philly.
Do you have any siblings?
Three.
Who is the funniest teacher in PHS?
Oh, no. I'm going to have to go with... I can't answer that. I don't know. I can't answer that.
What is your dream job?
I don't know. I'm not sure yet.
What college do you want to go to?
I don't know that either, but right now, I do like Notre Dame, but probably not, but that'd be fun.
Snapchat or Instagram?
Snapchat.
And stay tuned for next week when we'll have another athlete.
Last Friday was the Winter Homecoming Prep Rally. Let's check out videographer Anna Heights' action.
Now for everyone's favorite segment here on PTV, let's go back in time with this week's trivia question. This week we are focusing on 1960s hippie music icon. The trivia question is, how many incidents of violence occurred at the Woodstock Festival in 1969? If you know the answer, let your SRT teacher know and have them submit your class answer to phsmarketing@plymouth.k12.in and you'll be eligible to win a tasty treat for your whole entire class. Again, the trivia question for this week is, how many incidents of violence occurred at the Woodstock Festival in 1969?
That's all for this week on the edition of PTV. I'm Kelsey Vance.
And I'm Xandra Kurtz. See you next week, PHS.